gentlemen, good evening. Good evening to judges. Now, I would like to tell you about my topic, sharpening English language skills for global citizenship. Why do you think English is becoming more essential to learn in this modern society? Why do you think people have been becoming more interested in learning English? Because English is a global language. Nowadays, it has been observed that there are a lot of benefits we can get in when we study English. And I strongly believe in that. Having these English language skills enable us to communicate in many places around the world. Moreover, we can have more career options in the future. In addition, we can make friends to other nationalities, even if we have not met them before. What's more wonderful than forming a friendship easily wherever you are in? Today, I'm going to talk about three things that help me to improve my English language skills to prepare myself to become a citizen of the world. The first thing that I think it is helpful to prepare myself to become a citizen of the world is to practice English every day. I make myself a study plan and decide how much time a day I am going to spend on learning English. The second thing I find it helpful to prepare myself to become a citizen of the world is to watch English movies. In doing so, we can improve our vocabularies, learn new sentence structures, and learn the accent of the English native speakers. The third thing that I find it helpful to prepare myself to become a citizen of the world is to enroll to a language center like Ocean Edu. I am currently enrolled at Ocean Edu Free branch and I am learning greatly on English skills like in reading, writing, speaking, and listening. I also have chances to talk to our teachers who help us to mold guys in learning English. To summarize, I strongly believe that improving our English language skill can make us to become citizens of the world. I encourage you to continue learning English, but don't forget to have fun. Enjoy learning English.